Alright guys, so I'm going to show you to turn off any Galaxy S22 phone. Now there's two ways to do it. So for most prior Galaxies, you could just hold down on the side key. But for this, it brings up Bixby. Now I'll show you how to change it. So when you hold that down, it turns it off. But the main way you turn it off is actually by holding down on both the volume down and the side key for a few seconds. All right, so here's the power menu. And you can also get there by swiping down twice and right here. All right, so just gonna power off and then I'll show you guys how to remap it. So once it's off, if you wanna turn it back on, then just hold down on the side key. You're not also holding down power for this, just the side key. All right, so we're back in. Now, the change which button you hold down, again, just hold down both volume down and the side key. And at the bottom here, you're gonna press on side key settings. Now, under where it says press and hold, just press on power off menu. So now when you hold the side key, you have the volume off menu. And hey guys, so there's to it. So hopefully this helped out.